So now Delaney Schnell, the leader after three rounds. Dwight Dume of the incredible diving family that we've seen for generations, her coach, said, he says, I know it's cliche, but Delaney needs to believe.
He has worked so hard with her on her mental approach and physical also. And I said this during the synchronized diving, but one of the first